How's it going, everybody? Elephant Ninja here, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Now, we got to this part where there's a bunch of gunmen. Let's get past them. Alright, here we go. Open that vent, Batman.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
Yep.
I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen.
Yeah.
The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them. So is the bat coming this way.
Alright, this is gonna take a while, but let's silent take them down. Let's go, baby! That's how you do it, Batman. That's how you do it. Now, how do we get past this guy?
No problem, boys are just finishing up. Arkham Chumps never stood a chance.
Oh, look who it is! I have 20 years batting!
Yeah, think of that with your Roxanne Wolf-style confidence. I'll catch all you guys slipping. You guys are slipping. Let's go! Got your work. Interview type. Got it. Nice, took him out. More people. Oh my gosh, I'm on a gargoyle already. Like, come on. Ah, there's three more of them. Okay. This is gonna be crazy. Can I? No, I can't do the inverted takedown. Dang, that's really freaking fun, dude. Alright, oh! Oh, how did he not see me? Oh my god! How the frick did this dude not see me? Oh my god! What? Whoa, that was close. Alright, where you coming from? Alright, what you gonna do, buddy? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Okay, murderer tattoo. Oh, what? I can't even do the great takedown? That sucks. Ah, I miss those special takedowns, man. Sucks that Batman can't even do them here. Okay, where's the last one? Oh, he's down there. Okay. He's down there somewhere. I think I saw this. Oh, I gotta match this up. Okay. Oh, come on, I just got that cracked. Oh, we don't see the Riddler yet, do we? Well, we don't hear from him yet. Oh! Can we at least do leg takedowns? Oh, I don't think we can even do that. Oh, no. I mean, this was a simpler time with simpler pleasures. So, there wasn't much for us to do anyway.
They were just like a family. How could you?
I think I'm going to cry.
Joker! Just making sure. Okay, there's no more teeth. Bowles is dead. Ah.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
Well, he's dead. Rest in peace, Officer Bowles. Never was a bright one anyway. Riddler!
Yes, it is I, Edward Nigma, the Riddler. And more importantly, your intellectual superior. My genius
allows
me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Alright, found the warden painting. Yes!
So you did it! Well done! I wouldn't have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Yeah. Of course you would.
Ooh. A puzzle has many sides, but only some are visible.
Ooh.
Hey, Batman!
Oh, hello there. What are you doing?
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
No.
Bowles alone.
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room.
No!
Choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
Yeah, he was absolute garbage. Yeah. Freaking Officer Bowles. Hey! There I go with that godly vent kicking! Oh my god! Dead man's point! Or is it? Wait, it's not exactly dead man's point yet. I don't think. Oh, because Dead Man's Point is right by the secret Batcave. Yeah. This isn't it yet, I don't think. Let's get into this Arkham Mansion. I think this is where Warden Sharp is, right? Or not Warden Sharp, but Commissioner Gordon.
Thank God it's you. Have you caught Joker yet?
No, but I'm going to track him down. I need you to stay here. Stop anyone trying to get into the mansion.
Whatever you say, Batman. No one's getting past me.
Maybe except Joker. Wait, what? There's no way to get in here! What?! Dang, I just wasted my time with this one. What the...
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Wait, so I have to head to Arkham North? Oh! Oh! Huh? I gotta protect the freaking Batmobile, that's right! Alright. Alright, I'm coming, baby!
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Alright. Whoa, what the freak? Okay. That scared the freak out of me, man. Oh my god. No freaking way, dude. Okay, I'm getting these dudes the freak out of here! You can't just shoot me like that! Heck yeah, it's a bat! Yeah, catch work. Okay. Catch work! Light! Freaking work! Oh yeah. Get your freaking arm broke, boy! Get your freaking arm broke!
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
Yes! Oh, I definitely need this thing! Explosive gel! Yes! Yes!
Crash the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Yeah, where did she take Gordon? Let's look here. Where did she...
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left him a trail to follow. Oracle. I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
What?
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security door...
Let's go!
I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is deep enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Kaboom! Yeah, baby! Zaz is counting on you finding his work. Ah, we need the bat claw for that. Okay. What happened?
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target.
Yep.
Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Thrown in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here.
Croc killed him! No! No freaking way, dude! Oh my gosh. Well, Croc just killed a doctor. Oh, hello there. Let's freaking work my dudes. Ah! Oh my god! Did you see that? One of those people just fell off the side right there. Oh my god, I saw that. Oh yeah. Get your freaking neck, bro. And I'll break all these. Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu. Let's get it.
Daddy.
Hey, Abby.
Hey, scram, Bats. This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up.
Stop, you crazy.
Alright, see ya.
No way past the security.
Yep, gotta find another rail. Let's go, baby! Alright, come on. Kaboom! Oh, I can't even quick fire that stuff. Are you kidding me? Bro. That's what I was trying to do with the explosive gel before. Just like how you can do it in Origins and City.
I want all the doctors round up. Search every inch of the metal building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you will. I'll just flood the room for happy acts and leave you to die.
Ooh. What do we got in here? Please tell me there's something. Ooh! What? Okay, well, I got the trophy. Yes! I'm happy to have that one. Okay, where am I at now?
Okay. That was way too close for comfort. Bye-bye.
A second.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Yes!
You are performing just below my predicted expectations.
Please, over here. Alright. Alright. Come in, lady. Where are you? No, not up here. Come on. Glide all the way down to her, Batman. You know how to do that. Isn't that you?
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
Oh, boy.
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh, no. I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
Oh, no.
Chen went to x-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Alright.
Mike, hold still.
Let's save the other doctors.
We're safe. Batman saved us.
Let's go save the other doctors. Okay. So, according to the map, oh, wait, I went the wrong way? Hold on. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Let's open the door.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our human research, Dr. Penelope Gump. Since joining
us. Wait, where are we? Where are we?
Touching a new young zero, Arkham is now at the forefront of research. Get our mother's blood.
That means some cash.
What do you say about cash? All right, let's go save these doctors.
It's done. The room is full of. It's the
back. Yeah, gets work. Oh, because he's missing an arm.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
He disabled remote access. Well, looks like I've got to go up from here. Where have I gotta get? Oh, yeah. Right here. There we go. Yes!
Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
He filled the room with Joker gas. Oh, okay. That was a good kick in at the thing, though. Oh, no. Joker gas. Ooh, this is not gonna be good. Wait a minute! Oh, there it is! Yes! Ah! Okay, there goes all that toxic gas. Or most of it. Alright. Just gotta find some more gas. Where is it? Oh, there's another switch down there. Got it. Alright, now to get the last control. Oh, there it is! Yes! Yeah, like you're gonna do that, Joker. Like you're gonna do that. Is there anything in here, though? Ah, yeah, there was. Okay, I see a chattering teeth. Gotta break it. And there's another one. Bye. And another one. Bye. Well, that was easy. Who the freak makes jokes like that? Riddler. Okay, it looks like
all patients, please remain calm and
oh my gosh. Titan.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap.
I know. Just not for me.
It's true. You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Now, what? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect Batman's face.
Of course I can. Of course I can, Joker. I've been fighting crime for years. Leg broke. Yeet. 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 Get flying, boys. Get your wings. Get your freaking wings. An arm break to finish it up.
Yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'll get you out of here, Adrian. Alright. You're out.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Yeah, it's fine, buddy. Just be happy I saved you. Now, what to do here? Another Riddler trophy! Ah, I'm gonna have to come back for this later, aren't I? Oh, I might need the cryptographic sequencer. What is it? Wait. Yeah, I do. I do.
Will all patients please remain calm?
Oh my gosh, more of these things! Yes, I am going the right way.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed.
Oh, we got blood on the walls. Oh, this is surgery.
Rehabilitation center has become.
Yeah, this looks like surgery, surgeon simulator. blood on the paper.
That is only half the story. Our low security.
That's dumb.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Didn't see you there. Losers. Get your freaking bones broke. This shouldn't be too hard.
I've done exactly as you asked.
Look, you think I can't stop the whining and listen good? If anyone moves in without showing express permission, then I settle in to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a marketing chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. The frames on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that
it's
not as you
call it. Kaboom! You're okay, Dr. Young. You okay?
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Yep.
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I've been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
That publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
Yeah. Yeah, just stay here, Penelope Young.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Alright. Well, now that we have saved all of the doctors, I think we'll end this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Elephant, slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.